I just want to tell you about my experience with Castle Property in Cheltenham. I rented a room from them and they withheld my deposit, which was quite a substantial amount, £640. And to me that is a lot of money. Basically they entered the property without me knowing about it and took some of the furniture out, said the bed was in bad condition, the carpet was in bad condition, and were going to charge me all my deposit and not return it. So I just want to warn you about their practices in this, estate agents. And the room was actually not for me, it was for a friend who was homeless, who I took off the street, who I thought I was helping by giving him this room. And basically they picked on a very vulnerable person by entering the room when they were not allowed to. They didn't give him any notice at all. And B, they did not return the deposit. So on both those fronts, they were just so unfair. He was being charged £65 for a tiny little box room, which was, the carpet wasn't new by any means, it was worn. The furniture, there was nothing to it, there was a microwave and a single bed, which was also very worn. And it was basically just four walls, tiny little box room. At the time I wasn't working, so anyone who's unemployed at Castle Properties, you need a guarantor. And so I took a guarantor who was a friend who was quite sick. He had terminal cancer and he was quite vulnerable, but he was the guarantor. And Castle Properties rang him up saying that he owed them money and that I wasn't going to get any of the deposit back and that he was going to have to pay in excess of £640. But they left it very open, so he was worried because he didn't know how much it would cost and he was willing to pay it until I stepped in and warned him about them and told him not to pay it because I was quite angry. And I'd also said to them, don't approach David if something goes wrong, just deal with me because he's too sick. And they ignored that and went straight to David and rang him up and explained the situation, which really actually made me quite angry.
But you don't have to apply.
I went to the solicitors and I spoke to them and they said that there's a scheme called a deposit protection scheme whereby the tenant's money is protected and the landlords are not allowed by law as of April this year, they're not allowed simply to not return a person's money, and that protects the client.
How do I look?
I wanted to help this friend because I'm a Christian and I believe by serving other people, that is me being faithful to God and being a disciple of his and doing what I would hope that someone would do for me someday if I ended up being homeless.
Konnichiwa. Kono video wa watashi no seiken ni tsuite imasu. Ano watashi wa ひどい経験がありました。この話がよく聞いてください。Cette histoire concerne une expérience terrible en ce qui concerne ma propriétaire. Ich bin Residentin und ja, man hat mir etwas unglaublich gemacht und das hat mir wirklich wehgetan. Ja, bitte hören Sie zu, diese unglaubliche Geschichte. Bitte.
I never expected this and it's a bit silly, I know, but there's a sea of black hair and then I sat in this limousine bus going past Tokyo. And all I saw was this grey, I don't know what it was, landscape, I guess. And then these cranes, it just looked like a construction site, the whole